I'm ready, said Edward.
No good, grumbled Morgan.
They pulled and pushed as hard as they could. I can't do it, puffed Gordon. I will do it, puffed Edward. Edward pushed and puffed and pushed as hard as ever he could. And almost before he realized it, Gordon found himself at the top of the hill.
I've done it, he said proudly.
He forgot all about Edward and didn't wait to say thank you. Edward was left out of breath, far behind him. He ran on to the next station, and there he found that the driver and fireman were very pleased with him. The fireman gave him a nice long drink.